Hello, my name is Gergi Spiri. I'm responsible for job and automation monitoring in SAP Cloud ALM. This video is for those persons that are responsible for monitoring successful job and automation execution. You will learn how to configure an SAP Cloud ALM for job and automation monitoring alerts and notifications. To access the job and automation monitoring application, click on the corresponding tile in the SAP Cloud ALM Launchpad. After selecting a scope, you see in the overview for every service a card containing job execution related information. By clicking on the card header, you are navigated to the monitoring application, which lists all monitored jobs of the corresponding service. In the bottom of every card, by clicking on the number behind alerts, you are navigated to the list of alerts for the corresponding service. In the list of alerts, you can see in the Object Details column the name of the related job or automation. In order to get alerts triggered, you need to configure events and activate alerting for them. To do so, expand the configuration pane and access the service for which you want to define critical events. Drill down into the service. To create a new event, press the plus button on top of the list and select the event type. If you do not maintain any filter value, all job failures of that type, for example a red execution status, will trigger the event. To focus on specific jobs, you can maintain as a filter the name of the job or automation, the execution user, or the name of the executable, as operators is, contains, or is not are offered. If you maintain several values for the same parameter, then the values are connected with OR. Values for different parameters are connected with AND. If you have made use of the filter option, you should adjust the event name to indicate this. In this configuration of an event, the type is critical application status. The rating is red or yellow, which means that it will be raised if a job has a red or yellow application status rating. The filter condition maintained restricts on a job or automation name. The name of the event has been adjusted to reflect the filter condition. Create alert has been switched on. To trigger email sending, you need to activate for the event send email to and define a recipient. Note that recipients are maintained in notification management. It is not mandatory to set create alert active, so you can get notified without an alert being created. You now know how to configure alerts and/or notifications for job and automation monitoring. Thank you for watching this video. For further information, please feel free to check in the expert portal of SAP Cloud ALM for Operations, which is continuously updated with the latest news. You can find a link to the expert portal in the description of this video.